The world is an amazing place. It's where we travel and where we trade, where we explore and where we discover, where we connect and reunite. And for the last 75 years, it's been aviation that's connected us, building bridges across our skies. The International Civil Aviation Organization, ICAO, is the UN agency where countries come together to build those bridges. They make them by using international laws and standards, which together make up an historic agreement called the Chicago Convention. The convention is designed to help the countries of the world to share their skies. It aligns the aviation regulations of 193 countries and opens our planet to the wonders of flight. This global system of international cooperation helps aircraft carry us farther and faster than any generation in history, making sure that airports and airlines operate safely, securely, and efficiently, and improving noise and emissions every step of the way. Air transport today carries and connects more than 10 million passengers on over 100,000 flights, not every year, but each and every day. Flying those 4 billion passengers, in addition to 56 million tons of high-value cargo, employs over 62 million people globally and generates almost $3 trillion in global GDP. All this activity drives an incredible amount of economic growth and prosperity wherever aircraft fly, and it explains why connecting by air is so essential to sustainable development and economic growth all over the world. But for all it's accomplished, global aviation faces a lot of challenges today. Current passengers and flights are forecast to double during the 2030s, meaning it needs thousands of new aviation professionals to operate the future network. That requires education and training. And importantly, it means that a lot more women will be joining aviation's ranks. Traffic growth also poses emissions concerns. But industry and governments are working together on a carbon-neutral future for international flight. And in terms of safety and security performance and managing our skies efficiently in the years ahead, ICAO Global Plans are helping the world cooperate towards strategically aligned targets and goals. As it celebrates its 75th anniversary, ICAO and aviation are on the cusp of an incredible future. Many exciting innovations are already ushering in a new era of flight. And as they do, ICAO is making sure our amazing global system continues to progress based on global solutions, and that the spirit of invention and adventure at the heart of all aviators is never diminished. Aviation has made our world a more intimate place, helping us appreciate and benefit from each other like never before. On the 75th anniversary of the Chicago Convention and of international cooperation fulfilling the promise of flight, aviation continues to unite the world, and ICAO unites aviation.